So now I'm going to show you a technique that I use every day for managing my projects. Now, it's not for managing all the tasks that I have to do on all the projects. It's just to focus on what I want to do on a particular day. And this method is called the burner list. So let's go ahead and get started. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to divide this blank sheet of paper into two columns. So I'm just going to draw a line right down the middle here, blank sheet of paper. And now I'm going to put my most important task on the left-hand column. This left-hand column is what I'm going to call the front burner. So right front burner. That's not the name of my real project, but just to kind of make it clear that what this is. So let's say, for instance, today I'm working on client work. I would have put my client project name here, and then I'm going to start listing the task that I have for the beginning of this day. And then the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the right-hand side, and I'm going to start putting the second most important task or project to this right-hand column. So let's say I'm doing some content creation for the Coco Nomad website, and I've got some tasks I want to outline here as well. And then on the bottom of the right-hand side, I'm going to put some miscellaneous tasks here. And this is what I'm going to call the kitchen sink. This is where everything else that I might, small tasks I need to get to done that day, not necessarily things that are really big, because these are small enough that I need to be able to get to them at some point. Some days they're super small and I can knock them out really quickly. Some days I do them in between some of the tasks that I do here as a way of a break and a transition. So I'm gonna put those here. So I have my miscellaneous kitchen sink task down here. Now this space here on the left-hand side is for the expansion of my front burner, and I call this counter space. So this counter space down here is used. I sometimes get into some of the bigger tasks and realize there's even more stuff that I need to do if I run out of room up here. So let's just say, for instance, I actually had a lot of information up here. I ran out of room. I still have the rest of this side. So that is the burner list method in a nutshell. It's a nice way to sort of just like manage your day, identifying the most important project that you need to get work done on in the front burner, the second most in the back burner, and then some minor tasks that don't fit or smaller one-offs that you're going to put here in the kitchen sink in this miscellaneous section. I will share in a future video the way that I've modified this to work slightly differently to improve and expand on this idea. It's not complicated, but it was something I started adding over time because it helps me manage my day even more. Hope this helps. Thanks.